hostages are safe, Sabah.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Path, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that. We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabal.
This is all I have. Take it, please.
I can only give you this. I wish I had more for you.
Ajay, it's Amita. I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Diplo. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with Diplo blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
First the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to pagan men years ago, and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Kale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Well, Mom, looks like we're staying.
No! You're a grump!
I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan men soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. We don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between DARPA and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
How can I help?
One of our camps is about to get overrun. Don't know when, but it could get messy. I need to send them all the support I can. So if you want to help, get over there, brother.
Thank you. my listeners. There's no denying it. We are not nice to animals here in Kirat. But I have a theory, you guys. I think that we're awful to wildlife because they're fucking assholes.
Is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Begin Min only wants the best.
What a new Kira!
More outposts for the Golden Path.
Ajay, namaste.
I avoid the City of Pain. Between the name and all the disappearances, it's an easy call.
Following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Royal Army patrols are for your safety and...
Am I speaking with Ajay, honey?
Who is this?
No time to explain. Meet me at my studio post haste.
When approaching them, any orders received from Royal Army Patrol must be obeyed promptly. Failure to comply may lead to consequences. May Pagan's light shine upon you all.
Ajay, so glad to see you. We're ready for the bastards. So grab mines or get behind the turret. Let's hurt them.
Is safe.
Okay, brother. Head to the other camp and see what you can do.
Cabal. It's done. But whatever Amita was looking for isn't here.
It doesn't matter, brother. You saved lives. I knew you had this. Jormungandr's blood. A real son of Kira.
From the Ministry of Public Affairs.
Sending out a call for help. Royal Army have invaded our outpost. The situation is critical. Please respond.
Be sure to give them the right of way at all times and avoid any sudden movements when approaching them. Any orders received from...
Thank you. Thank Kira you came.
Changed the oil.
Oh, God!
Ravi Rana here. Let me cut in with an update for my golden path by your panel. I just want to give the proper thanks to the fighters at Camp Bravo. Kudos to you guys. You guys fought off a brutal attack and showed Bugganmen there is still plenty of bite in our bark. Stay strong, Kirat. This is Radio Free Kirat.
Announcement from the Ministry of Communication. Radio towers in Kirat are the sole property of Pagan Min. Tampering with these towers is a serious offense. If you witness anyone attempting to scale a radio tower, you should notify your nearest Royal Army representative immediately. May Pagan's light.
Champion returns. Defending that rebel camp saved a lot of lives.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
Amita would have let our people die, and for what? For intel that we may or may not have needed? The right choice was obvious, brother. It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before Moen died. That's why I stepped up. Because I knew your father. And I respected his vision.
And where does Amita fit into all this?
Look, I'll be the first to give her credit. But you don't need two heads. Not if you want to get work done. That's something your father taught me. You need to learn what drove him. Drives us. Go to the monastery.
Checking in on my favorite nephew. So tell me, Audrey, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into Amita's honeypot, or have you been dazzled by Saval's flowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, Each to his own. That's your lifestyle choice to make. It isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
The future of this country will ensure its place in the world for generations to come. The Golden Path wishes to undo all the great works he has accomplished. Stand with Pagan Min and bring an end to the Golden Path. May his light shine upon you all.
Please! 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 So I tell him, Digger is going to get
angry. Raju is waiting for you inside the monastery.
The son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, god of gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket. Says that growth only comes with a willingness to step beyond our usual boundaries.
Sabal speaks highly of you. He asked you be allowed to see this. Yalum, the great demon, resides in all people. He brings false promise and burns hope. The goat dies to keep Yalum asleep and sated.
Let's go!
I need help!
When people abandon religion, Alger, it could have been so much worse. Thank you.
Sabal, the army attacked the monastery, but I drove them off.
Thank you, you were there, brother. That place is a symbol for our people. They need to see stability. Your father understood that. He could have used more men like you in the war.
Thank you.
Norfolk local tea distributor Kyra Tea as the center for Paul Deplore's opium business. What? I wonder if that's fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, Deplore is using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old Kyra Tea logos. Thank you, Captain.
AJ, this is Luke. Deplore has provided me with something that will aid the cause. Listen to me very carefully. You are in Deplore's reach, but he has a fortress there that is heavily fortified. Attacking it will be very difficult as long as Deplore is in power.
Then again, they did hand out one of those things to a guy who doles out drone strikes like they were going out of style. And yes, I'm not going to be subtle. I'm talking about you, President Obama, okay? I was rooting for you this whole time, and then you guys just dish out drone strikes like crazy. And what are you going to do, come after me? You guys.